video, plane that made an emergency landing on a beach in the New York City borough of Queens. Huh. It apparently took off from an airport about 60 miles north of the city. We don't know where it was supposed to land, but this wasn't it. We're not sure what went wrong either. As you can see, the plane's a little moist there, but still in one piece. And emergency crews report they've accounted for everyone on board and everybody's okay.